Come on! Channel my inner Shinsuke as we get ready for this super kick to the face of Roman Reigns. He knows it's coming. He knows it's coming. Yes, stomping too much. Oh, I didn't know that was coming though. Superman punch landed. Two. Not on a Superman punch. I mean, maybe. Maybe on a Superman. Not on a Superman punch. You need to bring the spear. The spear. Fear the spear. And I think he's going to get ready for a spear right now. Unless Drew McIntyre want to come out. Braun Strowman want to come out. Baron Corbin want to come out. We shall see. Or Dean Ambrose going to come out. Turn heel. Get that steel chair. Bang, bang, bang. Probably not. Maybe. Maybe. I'm just guessing over here. There he goes. I think it's Fear the Spear time. But I think Dolph Ziggler gonna know it's coming though. You took too long. You built it up. Turn around. Here we go with the... Oh, nice counter. Dolph Ziggler, one, two. Two, nice counter though. Off the ropes. Oh gosh, now he got the spear. He got all of it. That looked vicious. Roman Reigns, get that win. Dean Ambrose got the loss. Roman Reigns got the win. Alright, no one interfered. Cool. If you chance, like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Please like, commentaries, Monday Night Raw. Tuesday Night SmackDown. The big dog, Roman Reigns, picks up that W.